Back with our tour guide,
Agent
Cupcake.
We'll stare at him and
we're doing the stare off.
And that's it. This is bye.
There you go. There's a correction for you, people. Agent Cup says, want to do Norsepawn. I am Nob. You said I was in the east. I am in the north. I think I am in the north as well.
I've got the east spawn.
I know. All right, so we're awaiting that. We'll see who the first is to get home, and we'll jump to him. Oh, look, here we go, straight up. We're going to Good Guy Doll's house. I had a quick look at this before, so I got a slide
it's
on
it. It's a work in progress.
Yes, I'm going to take the text off. I'll leave it on because otherwise we can't read. Okay, so that was his little crop rooms. Do you have something in the back here that I see? No, okay, you just...
There is a...
Oh, that's right.
There is a back.
I should follow you, shouldn't I? Sorry, here we go. You lead the way.
This is going to be a tree farm.
Ah.
Actually, secret, I found this. This was already made.
Oh, that's handy. I like that.
I just built into it.
That's much easier.
Well,
how do you get up those stairs?
I think I sealed it.
Okay.
So this is the basically walkover platform for the subway.
Oh, yeah.
I'm waiting for someone to give them coordinates and some supplies, and I'll make that subway go to somewhere.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's pretty cool.
We're gonna check out on top. Well, this took an hour to dig out. I had to tell my sister, "Want to play Minecraft?" She's like, "Yeah." Dig out a giant square.
Here's a pick. Now, I've got one thing I have to say to you is that this hurts my head. When you come down. Ow.
Yeah, the second person to complain.
So you know what you gotta do, don't you?
Fine, let's go. Hey, wait, I'm wearing...
Whoa. Because I'm in God. Sorry.
No, you're not. It's your fault.
I'll replace that, because I am in God, so I can't replace that. Alright. Other players can work here.
That's
not mine.
Okay, this thing up here has been in progress.
Up. Going up?
Yeah, it's my property.
Oh, up. Oh, I can see. Yeah. I can see the.
This has been a work in progress for 2 weeks up here.
2 whole weeks.
Everyone keeps complaining about who has the spawn. Well, I kind of took over the east spawn.
That's the way to go. So there's the spawn. So
yeah,
if you're new to Keytastic, what Key's got, he's got north, south, east, and west. He's got these spawns, which are these big, I don't know, tower thingies. Inside the tower thingies, you can check out the I Am Nob Keytastic videos on that for more information. Oh, he's done a little bit up. Okay, you can go up. In here, you can sort of get to spawns, member areas. No, he's changed around. We've got ender chests.
Yes, he's changed it. You click here, you go to spawn, and then when you go to spawn, you go to the roof. Let's do the roof.
Do the roof? Okay, so you just click up.
Okay, you go
up
to the roof.
Okay, I'm up. So we can go up and we can go down. Oh, and then you go back to spawn.
And if we go to spawn, we go to spawn.
Oh, okay.
And if you want to go back down, you hit the button.
Oh, okay. So that's changed a little bit. What happened to the admin areas? You used to be able to go in the side or something.
I don't know why it disappeared. No one ever did anything. Oh, this building I'm building.
Oh,
it's going to be huge. Right here, it's the foundation.
It's going to be huge. So this is all being made by Good Guy Dolls.
Survival, non-creative.
All by hand, all legit.
Yes.
No cheating. Found that hard to believe, but no cheating.
Hey, I was flying in that one video, but nothing else.
All right, so done a lot of work here. And this is going to be a resort-ish thing, I take it.
It's going to be like a resort... building something like hotel, like the more advanced clients can buy the penthouse.
Ooh, nice. I like that. And there's heaps of stuff around you, I see.
Yes. Oh, that tower is Durf's way over there. You see that tower on the water way over there?
Yep.
That's a new character named Durf.
I
don't want to do anything. I was going to build a small office building over there, but... Well, I'll show you when I get over there. I gotta run, you just fly. What's his name? Superman or whatever?
Yeah.
He's kind of groping up in my territory. He's taking it.
Oh, dear.
You
gotta build fast.
I was building a small resort. Oh, yeah, I like his contraptions. I want to be able to use some of those guys' contraptions.
Oh, I can use this, I think. No, you don't have permission to use that. Oh, I know. Well, I thought I had ignore all claims.
Oh, and if you guys are wondering why I haven't seen a single piece of TNT, I got that banned from the server.
Well, that doesn't really do anything.
I blew up, not really.
I don't know what that does. I don't know. We got a cobblestone generator here.
That's the tower. Yeah, I want to use it, but...
No, I don't want to. Okay, where'd you go?
Up here. On the other side of the tower.
Yeah, okay, I'm with you.
This dude's tower. I want to show you the area I was building.
All the way over here.
You see this thing right here? Yeah, right this thing.
Spider.
I was building this, but Super, he basically just took the property in front of my house.
Oh, so he put this bit in?
I can't.
Wow. Oh my gosh, look how many mobs around here. Battle time.
Wait, why's your dog?
Why is there so many mobs? Is that you? Who's that? Oh, it's Desdron. Oh, I nearly killed Desdron!
That's Super thing over there.
Why is there so many Endermen around here? This is crazy stuff.
I have no idea.
Oh no, log out! Mobs everywhere! What's going on? Okay, sorry. So, good guys was building over here.
Mm-hmm.
So you're gonna take...
FYI, take the E-spawn is mine.
Wow. And I take it this is Superman's over here then.
Yes.
Wow.
He's taken two of my properties.
Truth. That's a big door.
Muffle waffle.
I've got a zombie with gold armor.
Where? Don't touch it.
I'm not touching
it. I want to kill it.
It's up here.
I'll be over there in a second. I built the bridge to his house.
I'll see if I can drag him out. Come on then. Ah, because I'm God mode, he's not going to follow me, is he?
No. I'm creative. I may not survive.
I'm pushing him. Go that way! Push! I'll get the spider.
Dez just said something.
Flying up.
He says he TP's people. He flies up and TP's. He did that to me twice. His armor's enchanted.
Hey, didn't get any gold.
I got nothing.
Nothing.
And there's an arrow in my face.
Great. Never mind.
So we should leave this because he's doing it.
Yes.
But I can break into it.
Well, so can I. But anyway, never mind. Anything else you want to show?
The road. You saw the road. Yes, the road earlier. If anybody who's watching this is from the server, I will build the road to your house.
Oh, there you go.
Like right here.
Yep. Oh, okay, so this is the road. Oh, that's a nice road.
This is the road, this is the curb.
The curb. With a tree. Floating trees. You know I don't like floating trees.
They're magical.
No. Can't have them. Sorry. Don't have floating trees.
But they're magical.
No such thing as magical.
And... Well, I kind of went that way for a while, and then that way for a while.
Yeah, I like it. That's good. Good work there. I like it. All right, let's move on.
Someone wants to donate glowstone good for my streetlights, that'll be helpful. Oh, yeah, there's a glitch I found, or whatever. If you throw something on stairs, it bounces.
Hey, show me. Oh, look at that!
Are you ready? Watch.
Wow! Hey, that's funky!
So you can possibly play games with it, like you throw stuff.
Yeah. Hey, that's a good little glitch there. I like that.
It's funny. It's like the bouncing watermelon.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, dear. Alright, anything else you want to show?
No, I'm okay. That's fine.
All right. We'll definitely come back and do more. This is coming for sure.
I seriously hate when these trees do this.
Sure.
The giant thing.
I don't have a bow and
arrow. Giant trees.